What's going on, y'all? It's your man Vic, and I'm the house son of Columbia. I am super realtor. You feel me? I hope you guys are having a great start to your week and blessed and highly favored as always. Man, I wanted to let you know that if you're sitting watching this video right now, you've been contemplating purchasing a home, and you just feel like, man, I don't know how long this process takes. I don't know anything about the process. My credit isn't where it needs to be. I don't have the funds to pay for a down payment. Give me a call anyway at 803-760-3151. Or my wife at 803-995-9779. Myself and my wife, Felicia, we can help you through these questions that you're having in your head about can I, will I, am I ready, blah, blah, blah. Because you're probably either overthinking it or just have misinformation. And that's what we're here for, all right? I'm gonna give you a couple examples of why that's the case. I've had clients that recently have called. I just had a closing on Friday. A client just thought they weren't ready, didn't understand the process. We said, fill the application out anyway. They did that. Filled the application out. The closing ended by 1 o'clock. So by Thursday night, they were approved and ready to go. Knew what they wanted to see. Had about three or four houses they wanted to go see. After the closing at 12, we met them at 1. Met them at 1 o'clock. By 3 o'clock, we had already narrowed down the house that this client wanted. We had a meeting at 3:30. At 5:30, we had a contract put in on this house. And we already know we're going to get the house. It's just a matter of coming up to an agreement on the price. So right now, the seller has the offer. They like it so far, but they want to change some of the numbers. They want to come up on the price that we put in. We put a lower offer in to kind of start low and end at a certain point. And we knew that from the beginning. So we'll probably be agreed upon or ratified on this contract today or tomorrow. So it happens just that fast. All right. And this is all because the client just didn't know. They had never filled out an application. They just were assuming they weren't ready. They were looking at Credit Karma saying, oh, my score is not good enough. Come to find out, it was. I had another client that called me on Friday. He couldn't fill the application out until Sunday, which was yesterday. Filled it out. This morning, I got an email said this client is approved and ready to go. And now we're going looking for a house. I believe tomorrow. I could take him this afternoon, but he's not ready. He has to work. But tomorrow we'll go look for some houses, and hopefully he'll find the one he wants. And that's just from a call on Friday, filling out the application on Sunday, being approved by today. Another client with credit concerns. Her credit was decent, but not where it needed to be to get down payment assistance. We can get you $6,000 or $15,000 down payment assistance, so that dispels the rumor that you have to have money. Ideally, yes, people, do what you can, save your money, build it up. Anyway, because this, who knows, this down payment assistance may not always be there. So you may have to pay for your down payment on your own. But right now it's available. So she didn't think she had the money to pay for a down payment. I said, you don't need that. All we need to do is get you from a 600 to a 620. You'll be approved for down payment assistance and we'll get that covered for you. She said, but how do I get my score up? I said, fill this application out. I talked to the lender. The lender said she has something on there with the bank. It's $1,000. Can she settle it? I reached out to her, said, is there a way you can settle it? She said, yeah, I got enough money to see if I can settle it. I said, okay. She called them. They accepted $500. She paid the bank the $500. They took it off of her. Well, they wrote a letter. It was something that the lender needed to say it was satisfied. It's to a zero balance. And they were going to remove it from her credit. He did what's called a rapid rescore. Instead of waiting for it to hit in 30 days, we found out in 3 business days, her score jumped from a 600 to a 623. So these things can happen relatively quick. One other thing that people do that I wanna, you know, if you're out here again looking at this video and you're in this position, say your lease isn't up until July. I find that people wait until May or June to call me. And their credit, they see it on Credit Karma, or they just don't know what it is, but they may see their score is like 530 and, you know, wait until July. June, and their lease is up in July. And that's just too short of a notice. If you have a score that's right on the brink, we more than likely can find a way. But it's hard to get your credit where it needs to be in less than 30 days if you have a score that low. So don't wait. If you don't know what your score is, or even if you do know what it is, give us a call anyway, because we'll get you with the lender now. You may not be ready until then, but we'll find out what it is now. It may be something like getting a secure credit card, and in 60 days, your score will be where it needs to be, versus waiting until June, and you need 60 days, and now you have to extend your lease either month to month, which you're going to pay more, or you got to go 6 months to a year, and you don't want to do that. So don't wait. Don't hesitate. I don't wait. When you call me, I jump on it immediately. I'm ready to roll. Anybody that's been my client knows, as soon as you call me, it's like a whirlwind. Hey, get this done, fill this application out, boom, you're approved, turn your documents in. All right, when you want to go look at houses? All right, let's go look at the house. Boom, we're under contract. Boom, we're doing inspections. Boom, we're at closing table. And before you know it, you're like, dang, I'm already here. You know what I mean? That's because they called the super realtor, the house hunter of Columbia. They called me, and I'm going to get it done immediately. If you want to be a homeowner, And you want somebody that's going to be on your side, not procrastinate or anything like that, call me, 803-760-3151, or my wife, 803-995-9779, Team Hugie, House Hunters of Columbia. We will get you taken care of. Don't hesitate. Don't wait. Don't worry about that credit. We'll get it taken care of for you. Don't worry about that down payment assistance. We'll get that taken care of for you. If you're a VA and you have a 580 or above, give us a call. What else we need to talk about? Your lease. A lot of times I've had clients that think their lease, you know, they can't get out of it. Literally, I tell them, if you don't ask, you won't know. Call your landlord, ask them. If you give them a adequate notice, which is like 60 days, will they let you out of your lease and not penalize you and make you pay for every month? I'm a landlord myself. And as long as my tenants give me adequate notice and I can have time to market that property so I can have it rented again and I'm not going to lose a month of rent, I don't care. Leave. Go purchase a home or go rent someplace else. As long as I'm not losing, I'm not going to charge you. There are some people that will keep your deposit for breaking the lease, but that's fine. You know, you spend it, you don't have it. Yeah, you were expecting it back, but it's better to let your deposit go than having to pay 3 months of rent someplace you're not living. All right? So if you don't ask, you won't know. And I'm a firm believer on you will get told 100% of the time no if you don't ask. You know what I mean? So, again, give us a call, 803-760-3151. I'm your man, Vic. I am the House Hunter of Columbia. I am the super realtor. And as always, have a great and blessed day. Holla back at your boy. Y'all be cool.